First look of Chandni Chowk to China unveiled. The first look of the much-talked-about Bollywood venture, Chandni Chowk to China, was unveiled by Deepika Padukone in Mumbai. The movie is directed by Nikhil Advani. This is the first time Warner Brothers is producing an Indian film.
No, mera khayal hai is film ka sabse bada plus point hoga comedy and action. Combination of comedy and action hai to sab kuch film mein emotion koi kam nahi hoga. और दीपिका पड़कुने हैं तो खूबसूरती भी लाजवाब है और उन्होंने भी बहुत अच्छी एक्शन की है तो आप देखेंगे तो मजा आएगा.
The movie is about a cook who goes to China and encounters further adventures. There he finds himself thrown into a crazy world of megalomaniac villains, femme fatales, crazy investors, Chinese mysticism and outlandish kung fu assassins. The movie is also said to be Akshay Kumar's autobiography.
China and Bangkok. And yeah, there are two roles for me in the film. There's the Chinese look that you can see, and then there's the more traditional Indian-looking character. So it's been great fun playing both the characters.
The film has many biggies associated with it like Akshay Kumar, Deepika Padukone, Mithun Chakraborty, Ranveer Shori and Masume Makhija. The music of the film has been rendered by Kailash Kher. So all waiting for some action-packed comedy can hold your breaths till it hits the theatres. Hina with Divya for ANI.